Block is deployed directly ahead of you. EMP activated, acquiring target lock. Local EMPs are authorized for use. Spike strip deployed. You got it. Roadblock in position ahead. All units, local EMPs are now authorized for use. The EMPs are good. All units, switching systems are down, suspect is equipped.
Spikes on the road, all units proceed with caution. Back out, we want in for the
man. Drop a unit in the air and awaiting target coordinates. A suspect in a McLaren F1 driving erratically along Oakmont Valley. Interceptor unit, we need you to move in and take him down. Use extreme caution. This is one of SCPD's most wanted suspects. Got it. Roadblock in position ahead. Suspect vehicles have been stopped. Good job, officer. To all units, officers require assistance on Bear Hollow. All units respond, this is an emergency situation. We'll be right back. enforcement interceptor unit en route. To all units, officers require assistance on West Beach Freeway. All units respond, this is an emergency situation. Thank you. All units, local EMPs are now authorized to use repeat EMPs are go. Interceptor unit, we are receiving an assistance request from local patrol unit. Passing them through.
Measuring speeds in excess of 150 miles per hour. Nothing is slowing this guy down.
Confirmed. Reports indicate the suspect is wanted for using spike strips against officers. Use any means necessary to stop him. Move in.
Negative on the stop. The vehicle's still mobile. Watch the rules, those racers are using spikes.
You got it, roadblock in position ahead. Clear for 1067, I repeat. Suspect vehicles have been stopped. Good job, officer. On Grand Ocean Road. Repeat EMPs are go. Central to Interceptor Unit 1. We have a top security mission for you. Interceptor Agent 212 has gone rogue. We need you to bring him in. You are given all access and support in this pursuit. Good luck.
Apollo, son of the Greek god Zeus, responsible for victory and symbol of masculine beauty. Today, an inspiration for the breathtakingly uncompromising super sports car that unites aesthetics and function like no other. The impressive power of the high-performance 8-cylinder engine is based on a proven V8 bi-turbo unit from Audi, originally engineered by Cosworth. Weighing only 196 kilograms, it plays a major role in ensuring the ideal weight and fascinating driving dynamics. The deep growl of the twin exit exhaust system with its three-way catalytic converter says it best. The Apollo has pure, unbeatable performance as reflected in the figures. Like a rocket, the Apollo catapults its pilot from 0 to 62 mph in just 3 seconds and only requires 8.9 seconds from 0 to 124 mph. The mid-engine layout is emphasized by the cockpit, which is clearly located toward the front of the vehicle and the long wheelbase. Both factors ensure optimum driving qualities. The high-set air intake for the engine is reminiscent of Formula One vehicles and emphasizes Apollo racing character. The dominant rear provides a view of the diffuser and the underbody, made completely from carbon, which combined with the front diffuser and flow channels, achieves an exceptionally high downforce for a road vehicle.
Central to all units, officers require assistance on West Beach Freeway. All units respond, this is an emergency situation.
Had a model been especially popular or highly successful in races, Ettore Bugatti's customers often pushed the master to tease out of the engine a few horsepower more for their future car. The Supersport is a consequent further development of the classic exclusive 1001 BHP Bugatti Veyron 16.4 launched in 2005. The result is a car with a uniquely high performance of 1,200 bhp, 882 kilowatt, offering experienced drivers a whole new dimension of excitement, with a maximum torque of 1,500 newton meters and a limited top speed of 415 kilometers per hour to protect the tires. The body has been fine-tuned to improve aerodynamic efficiency and maintain perfect balance in every situation, while the new fiber structure of the all-carbon monocoque ensures maximum torsion rigidity and passive safety at reduced weight. The skin is made entirely of carbon fiber composites, and the new Bugatti Veyron 16.4 Supersport is available in 100% clear lacquered exposed carbon on request.
All units in pursuit of a Bugatti. Engage in pursuit. Command Central has approved SCPD airborne assistance. You're given all access and support in this pursuit. Good luck. Contact. EMP activated, acquiring target lock. Roger that, 1073 approved. Roblox units deploying directly ahead of you. All units, local EMPs are offline for use.
Suspect is disabled.
deploy. Officers have the suspect in custody. This thing is over.
Hey!